can't keep editing one image of fried okra onto the
then
screen.
Edit another.
Hello, everybody. I am the Mole.
I am the Raccoon.
This is Shadow of the Colossus, episode 1. Welcome to Trash Cave.
Yeah, welcome to Trash Cave. There we go. I got it in. I'm still in the intro. Boom.
Fuck you, rotating horse. Anyways, we're off to
defeat a colossi. A coloss.
A colossi.
Stop rotating the
fucking
horse. All right,
fine. I'll stop rotating the fucking horse. Okay, I'm sorry.
I haven't played this on the PS2. I've only ever played the remastered on the PS4. And I'm not gonna lie, I was skeptical about it at first. It seemed kind of boring, but I kind of got used to it, you know? But yeah, we're trying something new. Actually moving away from the 2D style of video games, even though I love them. I absolutely love Mega Man, I love Kirby.
Oh man. He is our first Colossi, in case you were wondering.
Oh yeah, I never got what this guy was.
He's...
Because, like, they all represent an animal. You've got bird, you've got... eel. But then we've got whatever the fuck this guy is.
I reckon this guy? He's supposed to be the human.
Really?
I think so, yeah.
Because they've got a guardian, like, at the very end. He's, like, the last guy.
I'm gonna shoot this motherfucker.
Yeah, get him interested.
Very simply... We're going to slit his throat and he's going to die.
Fuck yeah.
I'm not getting the chance.
Oh shit.
I'm not getting the chance. Come on.
You got it. You got it.
Come on.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck.
Come on.
Clutch.
Yeah.
Oh fuck
there
yeah.
There we go. We're on his back.
Holy fuck. This game is absolutely fucking gorgeous, by the way.
Especially the PS4 version. It's really very pretty. Oh look, there's that arrow I shot him with. Nice.
Just grab that one back real quick.
I need those. Oh look, there it is.
Yep. Right in your fucking... right in your fucking...
He's like, what the darn. Fuck are you doing? There's an eagle... like flying above right now.
Just a casual... like the fucking background.
Yeah, bro, that's the casual eagle.
That's
right
exactly
there.
What I fall asleep to. Don't even try to make me sleep without my casual eagle. Run away from the black stuff.
Oh yeah. Mmm, spaghetti noodles.
Mmm, lovely spaghetti. Lovely spaghetti.
Hey everyone, we're back. So,
okay, I have to be real with you.
All right, go on.
Whenever I'm editing.
Yeah.
And I it happens all the time. I hear you say like, and we're back. And I'm like, oh, Kyle, stop saying that. You say it like 4 times every episode. You can't be coming back that many times, man. Where do you keep going?
Am I close enough now? Is my voice good enough?
Maybe, I don't know.
And we're back, anyway.
Stop saying that. Oh, I'm serious. Okay.
Editing, you can go fuck himself. Fuck, what time is it? I really want Domino's. My fat ass.
Like it's a, that one it's fucking Snickers bar that I bought you just isn't doing it. Get on the horse. I've been fucking... Alright. Move out of the way.
There we go. Oh.
Stop going there. God damn. He's crazy, by the way.
Horse issues.
Average horse enjoyer.
Where the fuck is the next guy?
Let's check.
Circle.
Don't run into that wall.
Circle, I think it is.
Yeah. I got it.
Oh, it's the beach.
The
mammoth on the beach.
Okay.
That's the guy.
Let's go fight a fucking woolly mammoth on a beach. Actually, it's your turn, Kyle.
Oh, my turn? God damn it. How are we able to make this content of riding a horse down a mountain more enjoyable?
We can't keep adding explosions, man.
The gaming chair.
This isn't a fucking gaming chair. This is a folding fucking camp chair, man.
Hey, man. Luxury is our life, okay? We live a life of luxury.
Our setup right now is pretty fucking janky.
Oh, yeah.
Right? So currently, we have a PC that we actually bought off our friend. He's a good friend of mine, and I just want to say thank you to that. We currently have every single USB port on the computer filled up with a variety of microphones, chopped. Mice, keyboards, controllers, everything all filled up.
Shoot the feet.
It's currently connected to a TV in the middle of the lounge room. We're currently sitting at opposite corners of the lounge room so that our mics do not pick each other up. And I didn't have a chair, so I had to get a folding camp chair to sit at this coffee table so that my fucking microphone could pick up what I was fucking saying. Kyle's over there chilling on the lounge.
Yeah.
So. Oh, we are currently sitting in a cave looking at a CRT TV.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're doing.
Currently, we're sitting in a cave underneath a garden, and we're watching a CRT TV.
Covered in trash. That's
covered in just bags and bags and shit tons of trash. It's all over the place.
We plan to. We're definitely keeping up with this. Because I fucking love it. I love the positive reviews that we're getting on every video. Oh fuck.
Yeah, you know? we're getting a lot of.
I found the ass. Motherfucker's got a tramp stamp.
It does too.
Be gone, wench.
Wouldn't that make a cool tattoo as well? Like the.
I'll get it. I'll get that tattoo.
The like the Colossus. Like weak point tattoo.
Yeah, that actually would seem like really fucking cool.
Yeah, like in between your shoulders.
Nah, get on the Achilles heel. Wait, is that everyone's weakness or is that just I don't fucking know.
Man, that's not anyone's weakness. That's just
it was
heel.
Achilles' fucking weakness.
Yeah, well, Achilles was an idiot and he wasn't wearing any fucking protection on his fucking heel or whatever.
Motherfucker could. You know, take on 100 guys at the same time, and they would just keep on coming. And
whoa,
then,
whoa.
What?
Nothing.
Something wrong with him taking on 100 guys?
Oh. No, actually, no, nothing. Just keep talking, bro.
He wouldn't die, and there's one little fucking drummer boy. You know, the same one at Jesus' fucking opening. His opening number.
His opening? But Jesus walks out on stage and he's like,
Hey, everybody.
I'm here to sing you.
Welcome to Christianity.
This is the story that you've all been waiting for.
His fucking Netflix special.
What would it be called, bro? What would Jesus' Netflix special be called?
Fuck. Actually, that's a good... Good question. The disciples of some bullshit. I don't fucking know. Oh, like bread and like wine. That's exactly what it would be called.
Like bread and like wine.
Yep.
That's interesting.
You're telling me that you would not watch Jesus' Netflix special called Like Bread and Like Wine.
I would watch it.
I would fucking watch it. What would his comedy be?
And so, then, guys, I got nailed to a cross! And everyone would be like... Jesus would, like, walk out on stage. Oh, what if his stick was that, like, he'd be like... The stage was actually, like, a swimming pool that he'd, like, just filled with water. And he, like, walks out onto the swimming pool.
That'd be fucking hilarious.
We should do...
Yep.
Two Colossi an episode.
Two Colossi an episode? I'm down for that.
Oh, there's...
There's two guys standing above him. Oh no, they're the fucking souls of the Colossi that we just killed. Oh, okay. A babbity boopy, the princess is saved. Oh no.
Yeah, you can't just make it... Oh, thanks guys for watching. No. You gotta flesh it out. So say something interesting.
um,
You can't think of anything.
You can't put me on the fucking spot like
I'm
this.
I'm putting you on the spot right now.
Fuck. All right. Think of something interesting to say. In this episode, we killed two colossi. Two absolute giant creatures made of moss and stone. And in the next episode, called We'll Kill Two Other Colossi.
Wait, it's called We'll Kill Two that, Other exactly. Colossi?
It's like a new Dragon Ball episode. Will Mole and Raccoon kill the other two colossi? Will we ever figure out what was in Jesus' comedy special on Netflix? Find out next time on Trash Cave.
Trash on, everybody!
Trash on!